to coronavirus coverage tonight. The rallies held by President Trump may have caused 30,000 coronavirus infections and led to more than 700 deaths. That's according to a new study by Stanford University economists. The paper was released Friday and detailed 18 rallies held in various cities across the country, including the one right here in Henderson. It looked at dates between June 20th and September 30th and compared viral spread after each event to parts of the country that did not host rallies. One of the authors of the study pointed to a lack of mask wearing and wrote, quote, "The communities in which Trump rallies took place paid a high price in terms of disease and death," end quote.